show you all these little fuzzy baits I'm making. I just don't feel like paying those cue bombs and those fuzzy dice cost, so I'm making them myself. Let's go test them out real quick. Nail in it. Let's just see what we can do. Dadgummit, missed him. Let's check that hook, make sure it's not messed up. Golly. It's not messed up. Why in the world did I miss him? He hit it hard. Taping? He nailed it. He nailed it. Well, these little hooks are so tough to get off. They're not coming off once they get hooked. Let's try that again. Something chased it up. Can't throw it very far. acrobat. All right. Earlier I came down here and caught a whole bunch of big ones. Now I'm catching a whole bunch of little ones. This is a bigger one. A little bit more like a Neko rig or a Ned rig trailer. Let's see if a little bit bigger presentation will do anything. Been throwing that little one. Caught some big ones earlier. Now I've been catching small ones. Let's see if they want a bigger worm. This is about three times as long. That first piece is about an inch and a quarter. This is about three and a half, three and three quarters. Maybe three and a half. I can't remember what it was. Let's just try it out and see. It stands straight up. All right, let me throw this bigger worm by these little stick-ups, and I'm gonna throw out there in the middle a couple times, and then I'm gonna go get some dinner. Yeah, I don't know how much I like these hooks. Dang it. I know they're good hooks, but. This one. Him. Oh, missed him. We missed him. I got him that time. I think I was setting the hook a little bit too early. Oh yeah. What's it going? Pound and a half. Yeah, that one throws a little better than that little one. I hesitated just for a split second, like 1001, and then I set the hook on that one. Oh, tap, tap. He took off with it. Two fish and two casts. Another little guy. He's barely hooked. Well, I say he's barely hooked. It's in the meat good. Go get them pliers again. I lost my big worm. Fish took it. I'm back on that little one. Oh. I hesitated and missed that one. I don't know. Well, that sure is beautiful evening. I think I want to go ahead and get some dinner. Oh, oh, I like that. He hit right at the top, didn't he? Thank you, sir. I think I'll quit on that one. Pretty fish. All right, let's get out of here. Well, that was fun, but I think I like it on a drop shot better, or on a Ned rig. They definitely work really good on my Ned rig, but I don't know if I like them weightless with that Neko weight, that Nell weight. Y'all let me know what y'all think about them, because I, you know, they're definitely something that is working good. But I don't like putting on that little mosquito hook or whatever you want to call it, that little Nico hook. I think I want it on a drop shot hook with a little bit more weight to get it down. Y'all let me know what